Hi, I'm Sarah Thomas, director of SCAR. SCAR is a documentary on acid attacks on women in India. It is the second All India to be made on the issue and the first to gain an international platform. Firstly, I'd like to thank Big Sign Film Festival for giving this film a platform and for choosing our film amongst so many wonderful films as the winner of your film festival. It is a great, great honor for myself and my team. I believe that every viewer should watch this film because it is more than just stories of survivors. It speaks so much about the society at large. The film is about acid attacks on women in India. It speaks of perpetrators and how they look at women and equate them just to their beauty and their superficial features. Perpetrators do not throw acid on the body of the victim but on the face of the victim because for them they believe that a woman is nothing more than her face. The film speaks of gender-based violence in India. It speaks of how misogyny and patriarchy is deep-rooted in our societies and has made way into the social, cultural fabric of our country and also the judicial systems itself. And I, as a filmmaker, want to make sure that the film reaches as many people as possible because this is more than just a film for us. It is our small way of bringing a big change in society. So kindly write to me, and if you want to hold screenings, I will be more than happy and willing to give you consent. Thanks again, Big Sign Film Festival, for choosing our film. I am looking forward to watching it with the many others who will be. Thank you so much, and I wish this event a whole lot of success.